Trent, the 7 and the Kmart. These boats can operate safely in all weathers. They can self-right in the event of capsize and are fitted with navigation, location and communication equipment. And these boats last about 25 years. Like I say, here in Invergordon, we're very proud to operate the Trent class lifeboat. But on the horizon is the new Kmart class coming here, possibly. And then, of course, we've got colleagues at Kevin, who've got the inshore lifeboat that they demonstrated earlier. I hope you're enjoying your day here, and we're very grateful for your support. As you can see at the moment, there's lots of survival in the water. There are various techniques, there are various techniques of extracting someone from the water. If you've been in the water a long time and we come and rescue you, one of the things we want to do is to float in the sea and keep your limbs close in. When we rescue you, we tend to lift you out of the water lift you up like a baby. We just lift you up under your arms. What ends up happening is all the blood that's around your vital organs goes down into your legs, and that can complicate things. So what we like to do is lifting mechanism there, we'll put one strop underneath your leg, one strop around the back of your leg, and again lift you out of the water like a baby.
Actually, the boat's moving.
Trent class lifeboat, highly maneuverable, two engines, like I said to you earlier, two man diesel, 450, 850 horsepower each, and that's at about 23 RPM.
Put them down.
Here on station, the lifeboat engines are kept warm. They've got electrical supply to the boat, ground power, keeps them warm, which means that in event of a call out, once you start the engines, we can use them flat out, so they can literally go flat out from the pier here on the most direct route to the casualty. I think the captain's going to bring the vessel in close so you can see it, and I think he's going to demonstrate some of the handling characteristics of the vessel.
Actually, they're waving.
The captain today is Alan Lynn, and I think he's going to just show you some of the versatility of this vessel. It's a very little bit of a narrow window here, but he's going to just show you how an offshore all-weather lifeboat handles in a confined area here. So at the moment, the suspension's got it flat out. That's probably doing 25 knots there.
Ashley, watch this. Ashley, sit down. Or move. Stop getting the mummy's way. Yeah. Yeah, we could. I got a freak there. It didn't scare you, did it?
Right, ladies and gentlemen.